Okay, Fred, it's great to be here with you. This is Fred now, the owner of Terry's Farms, the one of the generations, I don't know how many generations of Terry's have run this farm.
Four
generations, and it's an anniversary of 400 years of fresh produce coming to the markets on Long Island. So tell me, what are you doing today here?
Well, we're planting three kinds of cauliflower, orange cauliflower, the white cauliflower, and the green and purple cauliflower, and we're also planting Brussels sprouts.
All right.
And, you know, then we'll have another planting probably in about a week and a half, 2 weeks, so we consistently have fresh vegetables throughout the growing season.
Right, so that you space your planting times of the same type of product.
Sure.
Tell me, which is the favorite of the cauliflower?
Probably the orange cauliflower.
Really?
It's the newest and it's the sweetest and it's just been a real big hit.
I have to remember that when you come on next Saturday to our farmer's market. At one point, I know you'll bring that cauliflower.
Oh, yeah. We'll probably start harvesting it towards the 4th, September.
Great.
All these
great
kind of crops come in the fall.
That's great. And, you know, the life of a farmer certainly is a difficult life. We just seeing today, just going into the fields, and we're noting the various amount of water that you have because of all the rains. But how do you get around all this?
You just have to deal with it. You know, every year is different. Some years you have too much rain. Some years you don't have enough. This season has been really wet, and it's really not, it's not usual this way.
Yeah.
I haven't seen it this wet all the life that I've been planting.
Really? And you survived it? It looks like the plants are coming up?
We'll have stuff. We might miss a couple of plants. It might run out of a certain item for a week or so, but then we'll have it again.
Great,
so.
Great. Well, when you all come down the 25th of July to kick off the farmer's market, some of the plants that are going to be harvested today and some of the vegetables, you'll have them and you'll see them. So Fred and Ethel will be with us on the 25th at Huntington Station where we kick off this farmer market.